I think true love is only for dogs. You know why? For example, if I lock my wife and dog in the garage, only the dog will welcome me with joy.